news about Edward Snowden and the kind of leaks which happen and the kind of data which government agencies are gathering. So what is your opinion on a citizen's right to privacy and a government's right to gather that data in pretext of security? Mm-hmm. So where do we draw that line?
Yeah, I'm glad you brought this up, because this comes right to the previous question about the ethical line and how do we talk about it. So in the data that was released by Snowden, which is, I don't agree in the manner in which he released the data. I think there obviously a lot was given out and it didn't have to be done that way. The part there that the salient conversation that we should talk about is, did the public truly understand what could be done? Because what was being done was legal. It was legal. But there's a big difference between legal and what's actually done. Anybody who actually sees a terms of service versus what can happen, you get a sense of like, wait, what did I sign up for? How did this happen? And so there shows the gap between perception and what actually happens. And that's a gap that we have to close much more. I would love for people to be thinking much more aggressively about what does privacy mean. The other one that I'm very concerned about is how do we start talking about what happens with algorithmic bias? And how do we start talking about the implications of the notion of an algorithm doing something and you having no ability to question it? And we're going to quickly get into a world where it's not just what somebody's doing with your data, but what that data is doing to impact your own life, creditworthiness, access to healthcare, other things, or scoring. And that's hidden away, and we trust it just because it's an arbitrary algorithm. And somebody said, well, don't worry, it uses data science. That's not sufficient in our society, and we're going to have to get much more rigorous about it. So thank you for bringing that up.
Yeah, but just to follow up on that, but do you think the question is about legal and illegal by just signing and clicking on I accept terms and condition, or about ethical and unethical? Because when government is involved, I think, fine, it might be legal or illegal, but what is ethical here? I mean, I might not be, you know, comfortable with sharing my phone records or my pictures of my family. So where do we draw that line? And should governments be held accountable for that?
Well, governments are required to be held accountable to it. I mean, that when we, in a democratic process, we have that through the electoral system. The legal system is what gives you authority to do things and is the basis by which how we judge what's appropriate to go forward. We give permission to do things in the legal appropriations process, and in the United States, at least. The part there that gets really tough, especially as you get to terms of service, is this is what is currently stated